and seemly seeketh not her own. Is not easily provoked, thinketh no evil. Let's go in Corinthians 13, verses 1 to 7. Though I speak with the mouths of men and of angels and of not charity, I am become a sounding brass or a tinkling cymbal. And though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith so that I could remove mountains, and am not charity,
I am nothing. And though
I bestow all my good to feed the poor, and though I give my body to be burnt, and am not charity,
it profiteth
that me nothing.
Charity
suffereth not, and is kind. Charity vaunteth not itself, is not puffed up.
Doth not
behave itself, and seemly seeketh not her own. Is not easily provoked, thinketh no evil.
Rejoiceth not in iniquity, but rejoiceth in the
truth.
Beareth
all things.
Believeth
all things.
Hopeth
all things.
Endureth all things. Ali, what ang imo last verse? Beareth all things. Believeth all things.
Hopeth all things. Endureth all things.